He passed to the line and in. Brower scores! Over the shoulder of Thomas. Brower with the go-ahead goal with a 5:27 to go in the third.
Right off the rush here. Harmless looking play down the wing. Brower shoots it. And Thomas just gets beat high over the glove. Clean shot. No sticks in front of him. And that's a goal that he has to have, Thomas, in a tie game in the Stanley Cup playoffs. That was a great shot. Thomas is down and the puck goes over top. And the Capitals know they're a minute and 27 seconds away from going home with a 3-2 series lead.